dangerously stormy, in my view, because it's getting harder and harder to write an application that, or it's getting harder and harder for an application to assume that the internet works in a predictable way. That if you send traffic, it's less and less likely to get to the other end without having been interfered with in some way.